in evidence. That's because she says her grandson and his friends here robbed people at gunpoint inside a home. They used grandma's truck as their getaway.
New at 11, NBC2's Megan Myers found out that grandma wasn't surprised.
The two victims held at gunpoint told deputies they believe the suspects got away in a white pickup truck. Heading to the scene, deputies spotted a car matching that description, speeding out of this entrance. Turns out that pickup truck was stolen from one of the suspect's family members.
I called up the sheriff's department to see if they had knew where the truck was. And then they had me referred me to talking to somebody in the major crimes unit.
Sue Gill's truck wasn't the only thing missing Saturday morning.
I said, because the truck is missing and my grandson's missing.
Her grandson, 19-year-old Charles Thayer, was out of sight until deputies found him in his grandmother's vehicle with four other men, George Camacho, Calix Cadet, and Johnny Fairmain, speeding and trying to make a run for it after a home invasion.
He's gotten into trouble since he was 4 years old.
All five are accused of breaking into someone's home, pointing a gun at not one, but two victims. When detectives searched the white truck, they found a gun on the floorboard.
It didn't surprise me because of the people that he runs with. I saw what was Chase up to this time.
A victim told deputies one of the intruders held a gun to her head, demanding her phone.
Frightening. I'm a little nervous now.
The victims got away unharmed, and the suspects ended up in handcuffs.
We don't want this happen to anybody else.
Charles's grandmother says she plans to pick up her vehicle from deputies tomorrow. She's hoping her grandson will learn his lesson this time around, but says unfortunately, he probably won't.
He cannot make any decisions. He just goes and does.
In Lee County, Megan Myers, NBC2.